happen again. I will.
Sincerely, for bringing this debate on this issue, which so tragically impacted the Daywood family, some of whom live in my constituency. This is a terrible story of bigotry-motivated violence, and I just want to say here today that I shall continue to work with her to help my constituents seek justice as they have long deserved.
Gentleman for his intervention and for meeting with me earlier to discuss these events. Once again, let me make it clear.